breaking developments in the coronavirus pandemic.
COVID-19 updates live from quarantine with ChiTribe.
Find your tribe even while social distancing. Have you spoken to your parents lately? During the first official week of Illinois quarantine, Chicagoans have seen a huge influx of video chats and messages from their parents.
In the 2,000 years of Jewish history, there has never been more communication amongst families.
If you are experiencing between 4 to 7 calls per day with your parents, you are not alone.
For more on why it's important to keep answering the phone, here's ChiTribe's favorite mother, Merriam.
Hi, everyone. This is Merriam Lepkowitz, phoning in from my home in the Evanston. Oh, there you are. Hi, Esther and Tov. I am here to remind everyone how we should be keeping in touch with family during these very trying times. I shall call my Jeremy. I have called him 3 times a day. I spoke to him today at 9 a.m., but I have not heard back since. It's so good. Thank you for showing me how to get onto the Netflix. Now, some of you may be thinking you should call your parents once a day. No. Incorrect. No, stay home. Jacob, the lakefront trail is closed. You will be okay. Hi, yes, I'm in front of my computer. Yeah. For every snack you ingest, for every meal you make, please call. I have learned how to use Zoom. We go onto the laptop and we see each other. We do picture. We go back and forth. Now, I don't necessarily know how it works. I need to be on the phone with him the entire time. Yes, okay, see, and what? Okay, I'm clicking now. Anyone told you you're my hero? Everyone, please. While there are many things out of our control during the time of Corona, stay in touch with family. I'll call after dinner. Mwah. All right.
Thank you so much, Merriam. An important reminder to continue to call your parents during COVID-19.
Thank God I still live with my parents.
Sure. That's what you want to tell all the girls watching.